and I did not see at Jim Timothy's school. And today I will tell you about living things and non-living things. Living things have life, non-living things have no life. Living things can grow, move, breathe, reproduce. Non-living things cannot grow, move, breathe, reproduce. Living things need water, food, and air to stay alive. Non-living things don't need water, food, and air. Living things, examples: human being, plant, bacteria, animals, reptiles, insects, trees, fungus, birds. Non-living things, examples: TV, chair, football, rocks, car. Thank you.